Hello all. Today we will see together how we can retrieve the related IDs for particular gene or particular entries in UniProt or other database. As I say before, these UniProt database and a lot of databases like NCBI and Japan Data Bank are cross-linked. Then there are a lot of related IDs connected to each other. To retrieve ID mapping tool, let's search in Google UniProt mapping, then retrieve ID mapping UniProt. Here is the homepage of retrieve tool, and it depends on the identifiers. Here is some of the identifiers that used in this tool: identifiers for protein or name of organism, or even E. coli genes. Or even genes in organism, and so on. So if you have a list of UniProt KB identifiers and you would like to retrieve a batch of UniProt entries, select options here from as the source and to as the target UniProt database. Then if you have a list of UniProt KB identifiers, then the from identifier is KB and to the UniProt KB. Then press a submit button. And if you have a list of identifiers from an external database, like here the NCBI, I have an identifiers for gene, copy paste. Here is in this case the identifiers is from NCBI, then I have to change source EMBL gene bank, gene ID, entries, gene ID, and to UniProt, and then get submit. And here is my list. You can even align it or make a blast. Otherwise, you can type the name dbyd and choose from here is gene name, and then to UniProt, and then get submit. And here is the list I get back. You can filter it to review it once. Here is you can even filter for human or other organism, and so on. And thank you for today, and see you tomorrow in the next video.